next verse. Of my enemies. Shame is a prison as cruel as a grave, and shame is a robber, and he's come to take my name. Oh, love is my redeemer, lifted me up from the ground.
So my dad, I mean, he hit on so many things today, but one of the things he's talking about is when God gives us the dreams, those impossible dreams. And I feel like we're just supposed to sing over our dreams right now. So I want you to just take a moment. I just want you to take a moment and think about something that God has been putting on your heart. Something that he's been whispering in your ear, and maybe it's not even something you've ever told anyone ever. But it's just like a thing that pretty much every time it's come into your mind, you've said, no, that's not possible, or whatever. But I just want you to take a moment and just put your hands out and like you're holding that dream. We serve a good God. And not just a God who, not only did he die so that we could spend eternity with him, but he also died so that we could have heaven here on earth and heaven could break through. So we're just going to sing over these dreams that he's put on our hearts, and I believe that we're going to see breakthrough in those areas. Sound good?
Yeah. 'Cause you're never going to let